In this tutorial, I will show you how to improve your personal profile on Pestalozzi platform. Let's start from the Pestalozzi program homepage. Go in up right corner, find your name, click on it. Here it comes, you will see your page. First, you can see that your page is not organized in this way. It's probably first you can see the latest activities or even comments wall, but you can simply resolve it if you want, for example, to put comment wall up. Simply drag it like in any other program. You can see it's changed, and it is strongly recommended to put your personal information first. You can also change your photo, very simple, clicking on changing photo. If you want to change photo, choose file, and I will put this photo here. Wait a few moments. So very nice photo, but I won't save it. You can here put your name, birth date, another information, put as information as you like. In the same page, you can edit your privacy. You can also edit your email. So you know that the Pestalozzi platform send you email notification, and you can choose what of all of this email you want to receive.